Mrs. McGraw lived near the seashore for the space of 7 long years or more. When she spied a ship coming into the bay, this is my son Teddy, do you clear the way?
Wish a ring dong da, ring a dong a da, a ring dong daddy, wish a ring dong da.
When Teddy landed without any legs, and in their place there was 2 wooden pegs. And when she kissed him 12, saying, blood now, Ted, can this be you?
Wish a ring dong da, ring a dong a da, a ring dong daddy, wish a ring dong da.
Oh, Ted McGraw, were you drunk or blind when you left your 2 fine legs behind? Or was it walking across the sea, you threw your 2 fine legs away?
Wish a ring dong da, ring a dong a da, a ring dong daddy, wish a ring dong da.
Oh, no, I was not drunk or blind when I left my 2 fine legs behind. But a cannonball on the 4th of May swept me 2 fine legs away.
Wish a ring dong da, ring a dong a da, a ring dong daddy, wish a ring dong da.
Oh, Ted McGraw, why weren't you cute and run away from the Frenchman's shoot? Till then my son Ted is in it at all because he'd run from a cannonball.
Wish a ring dong da, ring a dong a da, a ring dong daddy, wish a ring dong da.
Now fun wars I do proclaim between Don John and the King of Spain. I'd rather have me Teddy as he used to be than the King of France and his whole navy.
Wish a ring dong da, ring a dong a da, a ring dong daddy, wish a ring dong da.